thought we were at rock bottom. This is so much worse.